शिवाय ओम नमः 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 शिवाय। So I just want to show you how to do chanting with a mala. Okay, this is a Rudraksh mala. You can take any mala with 108 beads, depending on your liking. And if the mala is right for you, you can check it with the pendulum or you can check it with the mala itself. You can ask, keep the mala in the hand and then ask, are you for me? And it will go in a, are you for me? So it will go in a clockwise direction. When it goes in a clockwise direction, it means it is for you. Yeah. So if it is not for you, then it will go in the anti-clockwise direction like this. Okay. So this will happen on its own. Do not try to force it or your judgment. Be unbiased and neutral when you are asking the question from your mala. Okay. Once you find your mala, then check all the beads. If all the beads are okay. If there is any bead that is not okay, that needs little bit of help or healing or changing, get it changed or heal it. Like I have a few Rudrakshas here that are not good, like this one. It's not good. But I have given it love and healing and I am asked us to forgive me for not, you know, changing it. So it's okay for me now. Okay. Now, how do you chant with a mala? So in the mala, you will see that there will be a center bead. Okay, this center bead is the, you have to think that this is your God. Okay, this is your starting point. After this, you will start. Okay, this is your core, your being. And you are going to start chanting by putting on this finger, on the middle finger. Okay, you can also put it on the ring finger. Okay, like this. And then chant with this, with the thumb. Touch it with the thumb and do like this. Okay. Most of the time I do with the middle finger like this. Okay. Do not use the first finger. Okay. Many people do like this. This is wrong. Don't use that finger. Okay. That finger is not good. The middle finger is very good. Ring finger is also good. Okay. So you will chant like this. You will chant on one bead. So on the one bead, you will chant your entire chanting, like as if you are making this chant go inside the bead. Okay. So, Om Namah Shivaya. And then you turn. Then touch the next one. Om Namah Shivaya. Turn. Om Namah Shivaya. Like this. Okay, so you will keep doing this and you will reach to the end. Okay, you will come here like this. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Like that you will come and you will come here. So do not cross this. Once you come to the middle bead, do not cross it. Turn around and then go like this. Om Namah Shivaya. Like this. Okay, so do not cross the center point. This is your being, okay? This is your God. So we do not cross the God, okay? We come like this and then we go like this, okay? We make like a infinity kind of a thing, okay? So this is how we chant. If you have any questions, you can write in the comment section and get back to me. All the best.